name is Matt Kasparovich. I'm the product manager here at SOR Controls Group. Today we're going to be talking about the SOR 1010 flushing rings. Often referred to as a drip ring or a calibration ring, the flushing ring is typically used in between a process connection of a tank or vessel and a instrument connection of a pressure switch transmitter or differential pressure transmitter to be able to prevent clogging of that instrument connection. Typically, clogging occurs when there is a process material that contains a sticky substance such as paraffin or even particulates floating in the actual process material itself. Typically, the flushing ports located on the side of the ring here are used for flushing or cleaning out the instrument face or the instrument connection. And typically how you do that is by applying a cleaning solution or a steam solution in order to break up or get rid of that buildup material on the inside of that face. The other ways that these flushing ports can be used is as a vent or drain connection. And these vent or drain connections allow you to safely vent and drain excess pressure or fluid in that line. The other ways that you can use this is as a calibration port. If over time a pressure transmitter has drifted on its span or its zero, the flushing ports here can be used as a calibration port by allowing you to apply a known pressure source to be able to calibrate that instrument without having to disassemble the pressure instrument connection. The other way you can use this is as a sample connection. The flushing ports here allow you access to that process material and allows you a way to safely and controllably grab a sample of that process material. The other way you can use this is as a spacer. If the process temperature of the fluid is too hot for the instrument, you can simply order this without flushing connections and simply use it as a spacer to dissipate excess heat. The reason why SOR got into the flushing ring business was because we have numerous requests from our customers asking for special requirements or quick lead times that all our competitors in this market space were not able to meet. So they came to SOR because they knew we had a world-class machine shop, numerous welding capabilities, a very good manufacturing facility here in the United States, and they came to us and we were able to meet all of those requirements and the lead time requested without having manufactured this product before at all. With everything being manufactured and designed here in Lenexa, Kansas, we have a wide capability range of supplying all sorts of different features and capabilities for flushing rings, including different sizes of flushing rings, different number of flushing port connections. This one has two, we can have only one, zero, three, four, whatever you need. Different orientation of the flushing rings, different types of connection styles, whether it's a threaded connection, a socket well connection, or a flange connection, whatever your application demands. We can also supply different types of materials for the flushing rings as well, including exotic materials such as Inconel, Hastelloy, Monel type of materials. And then what we can also do, what also sets us apart, is to be able to supply welded valve assemblies. So for the flushing port connections, we can install valves, any valve of your choice, that are completely welded to the flushing port and flushing ring. Since the flushing ring is now considered a piece of the piping itself, the same standards and classifications that apply to the piping of your application will also need to apply to the flushing ring itself. And SOR has the capability to meet all of those standards, such as ANSI B31 and B33 piping codes. In order to meet those, we have all sorts of different types of testing certifications available, such as dye penetration, mag particle testing, NACE compliance, ultrasonic testing, radiographic testing, all these different types of testing available for a welded or piping assembly. We have a world-class welding facility here, and with requests from you, we can provide all different types of welding documentation for your application. Thank you for watching this video today. If you have any more questions about the SOR 1010 flushing rings or would like to contact one of your local sales representatives, please click one of the links in the video. If you would like to see more product videos such as this one, make sure to subscribe to the SOR YouTube channel as well. Thank you and have a good day.